day, found myself in the city near Paris.